Sanjay goes to the pet store to find a talking snake named Craig. I wonder what adventures they'll get up to today. Sanjay and Craig